Whitney, Wendy.
All right.
Hello?
Just introduce, maybe introduce yourself. Let's just, yeah, we'll do one by one. Introduction. What your goal is, 30 seconds in the training.
Okay. Whitney Bevins-Lazera. I live in Boulder, Colorado, train under Brad Hudson. Goal is under 237. I just moved out to Boulder a few months ago, so fairly new training for me. A lot more volume. High intensity at a higher volume. It took a while to transition, but I'm pretty excited about it. And once I kind of get acclimated to the altitude, things start to feel pretty good. So I'm really looking forward to testing out all the training I've been doing.
What made you move to Boulder?
Get out of Indianapolis. So yeah, really just resources in Colorado were much more conducive to training at a higher level.
My name is Sarah Cummings, and I live in Manhattan, and I'm coached by Terry Shea, and I'm looking to run a PR from Boston this past spring.
What's your PR?
234.57.
Hi, I'm Heidi Greenwood. I train out of Cleveland, Ohio, under Clay Twigg. I am hoping to run in the 239s. My PR is 242.08, which I ran last year, so training's been going pretty well. Obviously you have those flat spots, but I think right now things have been going quite well.
All right, I'm Lindsay Scherf. I live in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. My coach is Mike Barnow of the Westchester Track Club, and I train about 95 miles a week, all in single runs, and I put in a ton of 24-mile long runs. And my goal for tomorrow is somewhere under 228 in negative splits. So patience is key.
Have you ever done doubles?
What?
Have you ever done
in college, I used to run a ton of doubles and run over 110 miles a week. But I find I respond best to longer singles.
Wendy Thomas. I train under Lee Troop, which is a new training group for me, just about 10 weeks now. So the goal Sunday is to just... Hopefully, I'd like to get close to my PR, but we'll see.
Yeah, so I saw you changed groups.
Yes.
Let me talk about that real quick.
Yeah, it was just Lee and Boulder are closer to me. I have two kids. I work full time. So it was easier for me to just be with a group that's just, you know, within 45 minutes of me. I've always really clicked with Lee. I like him as a person outside of running, so I think that helps. We mesh really well together. So, we'll see. It's a completely different training than what I've ever done before, though. So,
and are any of you guys going to try to run together? Are there pacing groups for you guys? Or is it somewhat different from you guys, so you got some men around?
Yeah, it's nice to have the men around. I don't think any of us would be opposed to running with each other if it felt right and we were all in the same area, for sure.
I also talked about having a job. That's one thing I ask all the guys. Do all you guys have jobs?
I do.
All right, real quickly, what's your job?
I work for a property management company.
At the moment, running's the primary, but I'm getting into real estate on the side.
I'm a fitness program manager at a health club and do a little personal training.
I'm in the fixed income division at Goldman Sachs.
Look out.
I love that.
How many hours is that job?
It's like 12 a day.
So when do you run?
4:30, 4:45 on the front end, and then sometimes I'll run after as well. I do most of my hard efforts in the morning. I run commute a lot, so just really whenever I can.
So your typical work days from when to when?
6:45 to 6, and then possibly entertaining after that till 10. Depends.
Wow. But I worked a lot when it worked. Wow. And how many years have you been doing that?
3.5. Just right out of school, 2011, June started, and we're here now.
And your bosses think it's cool that you run?
We don't really talk about it.
Really?
Yeah. They don't really care. They don't work out really, or it's not very fitness-oriented culture. it's kind of like my own thing.
I'm impressed you're still doing it.
Yeah. Well done. I'm a registered dietitian.
So. Well, final question. This came up with Ask Bekele. What shoes do you run in? Are you racing in? He goes, the yellow ones. I mean, the black ones. I don't know. And so we had this conversation of like first world problems versus, you know, the Kenyan guys just kind of go run in Ethiopians and the fueling and stuff. But then from that, I'm now asking everybody which shoes they're racing in.
We're unsponsored. Maybe we can get the hookup.
All right.
And then I can shelling out much dough.
So if you guys know what shoes you're running in or want to say.
Adidas Adios.
Brooks T7 Racers.
New Balance 1400s.
The discontinued ASICS Piranha SP4s. Woman's size 9.5, so if you have any extra, anyone?
The Adidas Adios Boost.
And who has shoe sponsors? Nobody?
Well, like the Brooks ID thing. In that capacity.
You did the Goldman Sachs Foundation sponsorship.
No. New York Athletic Club.
All right, thank you.